log in with your email and password. Click your profile icon in the upper right-hand corner. Now you can edit your profile. The more specific your profile is, the easier it will be to help you when needed.